assets are basically again classified into, assets are again classified into A, fixed assets. Now what are fixed assets? Those assets which are permanently invested, or those amounts which are permanently invested into these resources. Now usually they are not meant for sale. They help the businessman to generate revenue. Then again, you know, fixed assets are again classified into, you have your tangible assets, you have your tangible assets, and you have your intangible assets. Already we discussed. Then you also, assets are again called as current assets. Now current assets are those assets or those resources which can be reconverted into cash within one financial year. You can say the most important current asset is cash. Suppose the current asset cash is converted, let us say, into goods, here usually represented by stock. Then you have stock represented or getting converted into credit sale. Then credit sale, these debtors can directly give you cash, or one more step, we have bills receivable and getting converted into cash. So these are the items, or what we call usually as current assets, means the cash form which is changing to other forms and get converted into cash within one financial or within one accounting year. Now this is what is about current assets. Then on the liability side, generally you have three things. One is capital, as per the accounting equation. Remaining all are external liabilities. In, and then again, these external liabilities are classified into long-term liability. Any amount which you have to pay after more than 1 year, after more than, so the year of payment is always greater than 1 year. So whenever you have to pay any amount after 1 year, it's called as a long-term liability. Similarly, you have external liabilities, again current liability. Current liabilities are those amounts which the businesses have to clear with less than 1 year. So the amounts which have to be repaid in a year less than one is called as your current liabilities.